when you lose a student, these are the times that are the most difficult in a school.
The Champlain Valley Union High School community is dealing with a terrible loss, that of one of its own students, 16-year-old Zeke Kassel.
Zeke was just this wonderful young man who people loved, and he was fun to be around, and it's hard for people to comprehend and kind of get their brain around such a significant loss.
Principal Sean McMahon and others at the school called Kassel very friendly and optimistic, not to mention funny.
This uniquely wonderful, goofy sense of humor.
Kassel was riding to school with two other students Friday morning when their car went off Shelburne Falls Road and into a cluster of trees.
It looks like slippery roads, and the weather conditions were the cause of the crash.
The other two students were okay, but will surely need support, says McMahon, as well as Castle's twin brother, also a student at CVU.
It's a complex situation, you know, and we're doing our best to tend to all those individual needs and the range of emotions that come about from every member of the community.
A community remembering a young life and a young man who left an impression.
Just an amazing young man. He had this positive impact on students and staff.
Counselors were on hand at the school Saturday afternoon and will be next week as well. In a letter to parents, Principal McMahon said the school would hold moments of silence throughout the day Monday in Zeke's memory. In the newsroom, Jill Glavin, News Channel 5.